Holy shit, I'm writing really bad, but I don't think you can hear it in my voice. Or can you? I don't
know. Your voice is fine.
Your voice is normal.
So no one notices that. I drink only water.
Or maybe he just drinks this water all the time, and he just got used to it.
I didn't drink for a very long time.
You know, vodka looks like water, huh?
Except... Yeah, that's the point. Except a few expectations. I didn't drink for a long time.
About restoration field, I wish it could show the actual regen.
All of
because
you,
it doesn't show.
All of us get tech 2 power? We don't have all to go tech 2, like, I think each is, it's really hard to share 4 people with one factory. I think it will be nice if we can share each 2 people, share one tech 2 factory. So
okay, I think we'll lose again.
I will share with Low, and Rygreen share with Lickily. So only one of you got tech 2, and you give an engineer to the other player.
For what?
That's
building
less
power?
Complicated than the last one.
You want to give engineers to build power or just to have it to do whatever you want? Because we can build power together.
Yes.
And
we will
upgrade
anyway,
one after another.
Yes, okay, we will build power together. And
on this map we can actually go for resource allocation.
We'll
upgrade.
Also build power together. So
we can
split a little bit in 2 teams, okay? And each of us will build 2 power generators. And once we got these, one of us makes a resource upgrade.
So each team makes 2 power.
Well, my plan is kind of different. One guy making T2 factory, T2 engineer, and we all making like 4 T2 power and getting resource allocation, and then our heavy upgrades, heavy power upgrades.
Well, the only difference is that we get only one tech 2 factory instead of 2. I think 2 are better because we need some units too and stuff, you know?
Yeah,
and
what
it's hard
really
to
what
organize
we should
one factory for 4 people.
Really, what we need to focus on that to get only one factory on T2.
I think 2 is okay already.
And may spam some flag later from it.
Yeah. 2 factories.
We
saw last game what happens when you try to organize one factory for 4 people. It's really hard.
Not 100% sure what we're gonna do still.
We can also just spam and send our ACU straight to the middle, to their other bases.
Yeah, you know what we can do as well? We play Zeraphim, we make like 50 factories. Or just spam Phobo. And we send ACU and Phobo.
Just to the middle. Straight to the middle.
Okay, that could be interesting.
That would be too easy.
I think as well that will be too easy.
Yeah.
So we go with Imba Zeraphim.
And
ACU.
If we will try our team play thing, we will have chance to lose. So, what upgrades we gonna get? T2, then first region field, then maybe this.
I think, so we build tech 2 power, then one goes RAS. I think after that, actually you don't need tech 2 factory, one, 2 people of us will go tech 2 upgrade. Not tech 2 factory.
Oh yeah, so someone going to upgrade making 3 T2 power.
And after tech 2,
so
yeah.
Don't say
2
someone
people,
because
2 people
you
got tech 2
say
upgrade.
Someone will be nobody.
2 people got tech 2 upgrade. I just say Lickily got tech 2 upgrade and Slow got tech 2 upgrade, okay?
Okay.
White green support Lickily, I support Slow.
Okay.
And after that, each of us will build two Tech 2 Power. So we will have four.
You mean everybody? No.
Everybody who is Tech 2. That are two people.
Okay.
So we will have four Tech 2 Power. After that, we will go Russ. And with so Russ, we will
basically
make a nano upgrade for every one of us.
Okay. But should I upgrade land or air factory?
No, no, ACU.
Land.
So, me, I'm making
Tech 2 to upgrade.
To upgrade and what two power generators.
Yes.
Will we go Commander T2?
Yes.
Ah, okay.
Straightforward. Without making anything else.
No, you can make other stuff. Don't rush it blindly, but make it fast. But make it not the only
thing. I think I will make three factories spamming stuff.
Yeah, make some other units too. You don't need to
it
rush
will
it
be
completely.
Will be land.
Who the fuck spams clicks?
Me. I'm going manual.
It's very good to go manual.
What the fuck is 3 a.m. like? Okay, I make you about 5 power plant generators low. So you can. I also upgrade master extractor.
Okay, we'll stick to.
I think big mistake of us was we didn't upgrade single master extractor. We need to eco a little bit. Don't eco hard, but a little bit.
By eco, you mean two extractors?
Yes. I think because else this.
Then I should already started.
Maybe this upgrades are expensive and mass. I don't think we can support it with our master structures.
This map is actually can be played without master structures.
Okay. Right, when do you want to start your upgrade?
Then I will start it after two max.
Okay. What's your. Oh, you upgraded that one. I will go to assist you, okay?
Then I can start whatever.
Because I'm having excess power right now. Just start it. Pause it if you don't have resources.
For now, I'm a little bit out of mass.
Just start it and pause it.
Okay. Starting it.
Okay, something is coming over here. Maybe
it's like,
one
three,
scout, I don't know what is here, another thing.
What the fuck, idle engineer?
Oh, sorry. I don't know why this isn't here, find it.
Okay, my engineer's reclaiming and I'm fine. Walls?
I'm protecting you. Right, we are like the Seraphim breathing section now. It's our breathing basis. Don't move out until you are done.
So. I think about power storages. Is it too risky to get some?
I don't know. Are you tech 2?
Okay, making. I have only one factory producing units, real units.
Guys, help me make 2 tech 2 power. And how far are your other guys going?
I'm halfway. I'm okay. Doing solo.
White Green is supposed to assist you. If he doesn't assist you, you need to flame him.
Like, why didn't you tell insult him?
Call him names and shit.
Give me engines around. I will assist.
It's who asking?
Arty, give me engines.
No, not you, sir. You just make your second power. I think we will be faster than them. So, let's see what. Oh. I started teleport upgrade by accident. Sorry.
You wanna what you gonna upgrade?
No, I met teleport. Can you give me your tech 1 power? Because I'm stunning a bit. I don't think you need it anymore with tech 2.
Yeah, I don't need. Should I make another?
I think 2, I don't know how expensive it's for us. They make 1, okay, make another. They will make 1 and we will make 3, okay?
Yeah.
So we have 4, I think 4. And, so, question, who will go Russ?
You.
I think we are better fighters, so we could maybe should do Nano and one of you go Russ. Maybe White.
Okay.
I can go Russ, no problem.
Alright. So, if we finished our power, give the power to White Queen and he will do us. And,
okay, found a nice CEO.
Give us engineer. Each of the artifacts, give each of us 2 engineers, Flo and me.
Where?
I don't really understand what's happening.
You don't need to understand.
And what I should do. Yeah, I will. Because my eyes here.
I'm trying to figure out what upgrades we have.
What to upgrade?
Not yet. Give power to artifacts.
Giving power to artifacts.
I have too much power.
Take 1 power back, so you can spawn.
I'm supporting everything.
So artifacts. I go res.
Yes. Oh, white. Actually, white. It doesn't matter. Go res. And give us some engine artifacts. Go res. And give us engineer so we can.
I have engineer him. I think 2 will be more than enough.
Everyone supports artifacts now.
So, Arty, you are going Rust, right?
Support him.
Shit, we didn't build hydrocarbon.
Oh fuck, I'm making tech 3 mass extractor by accident. If someone has excess mass, give me.
No mass.
Yeah, we are making this upgrade. After the upgrade, Zlo and me will make nano nano.
You can
let's move a little bit forward. I hope we will not die because of this.
Yeah, okay, I will make nano first. You can move forward. Or, okay, actually, you will make nano first. Make sure everyone assist them after. Have engineers near Zlo's ACU. So
why? What is upgrading? Oh my god, he already have res?
Yeah, going for advance now.
What are you
Wait.
Making?
Wait.
Did you make regen before res?
No.
Oh wait, what's that upgrade?
I'm doing holy fuck.
What you misclicked? You misclicked.
Okay,
I bet.
Stop. Just do nothing. Okay.
He. Exactly.
Exactly. Okay, you're done. You're done.
I need a nano.
Stop. Slow, make nano.
He has. Okay. We need fucking RAS upgrade for
stop.
Someone.
He got RAS.
No.
No, he got nano repair.
Oh shit. Okay, make RAS.
So I going for RAS. I'm making RAS.
Make
who
RAS.
Is? Okay.
White green.
Assisting.
Holy shit, you fucked up, man.
Yeah.
How can you make the wrong upgrade?
I have no idea.
Yeah, it's okay. I have text remix almost done.
Give me one pigeon if you can.
Yeah, give him the pigeons.
Who will have T2 factory land?
Holy shit, what are our enemies doing? Like, we do nothing.
Yeah, we actually absolutely nothing.
But... They don't
they're making it. Walls, look at this.
They
I made one right
off. They don't notice that we don't make anything.
They're giving too much respect. Also, I will build Hydra on the right
can
side.
Can you give me one power gem, please?
What?
Yeah.
T1?
Give me one power gem. I will finish last one with the power gem, everybody.
Well, everything we have should go to the... I am on the middle, almost. So, what should I make?
Okay, we have power, we have power.
Oh my god.
Making Aras.
Who start Nana?
No, you make Nano.
Okay, I'm making Nano.
But if you use too much power, pause a bit, because wait for Aras.
Yeah. And your engineers assisting me, actually. So you TMLs!
Okay, make shit. You are there and
make what?
Make TMD.
Oh nice.
But
these are fucking stupid strategies.
make sure you doesn't assist me too much.
Yeah, finish Aras fast. Reclaim your Tech 2 mass extractor fast and rebuild them. We don't need mass, we have Aras.
Okay, right. Everyone upgrade.
Now, give me Tech 2 power. Because I'm making Nano 2.
Okay, I will assist Wild Green's T2 factory.
What?
Zok, where are you?
I'm somewhere where I can't get TML.
Oh, I see, I will...
Make
send
a TMP
something.
Once you are done, okay?
On the left side, Strogo, T1 attacking.
Yeah, but I think it's okay. So, how are we doing? Artifacts need to... Artifacts stick too, right?
Okay.
What are you upgrading?
We have only...
I'm going
only regen. Nano repair.
Yeah, make next sprint nano. And
I have T2 and Nano and going for first restoration field. Attack incoming. Full retreat.
Make some
we should have made more fake PDs.
Yeah, it's okay. Make point defense.
I was going to assist you. Are you getting
okay.
T2?
Yeah, no, I'm getting Nano. This is
why?
It's okay. They are, what? Why not? I don't need Tech 2. I'm going for
you
the
will
get
upgrade fast.
Later.
Upgrades faster. Where is the tactical missile defense?
We don't
shit,
have any
it's
yet.
Not done yet. I'm losing maxes.
It doesn't matter. You can get mass when you reclaim them. You know.
What upgrade should I? Get? Okay, I'm getting another restoration field. It's fast.
Okay, so you're done soon.
Please, tactical missile defense, I am assisting it.
You are losing to a fucking TML launcher.
Yeah, it actually here is it, the guy who's TMLing. He's
yep.
Assisting ECU.
But he's not smart. He is killing the mass extractors, not the power.
Oh, we don't need power anymore.
I think right? we have only two Russ, it's not enough to support all of us.
The guys...
Finish your upgrade, guys. I don't know what you got, I know what Slow got and what I got.
I'm making second... repair.
Alright.
I have 11 mass in comb. We're fucked.
I have 20 or something.
It's okay. We can... Okay, I confer okay our power, okay? So you can reclaim the power generator. This is three.
I can't build T1 Nexus.
Oh, on the right side with some heavy shipment.
If I even ever want to make a fake PD, I will not have mass for it.
That we don't have TMP is quite bad.
Okay, I have a double restoration field. Right. Where are everyone going?
Take a bit maybe. Alone. I still have only one upgrade. I'm making second nano.
Remove those engineers.
I need power.
You are making second nano?
Yes, I need power.
Then you should not... Fuck.
I should not fuck. That's not really good advice, man.
You should not control K your T2 power then.
Get mass here. You needed mass.
Well... For upgrading maxes?
I don't know what you needed mass, so I gave you mass. Now give me power.
Nice.
What upgrades do you guys have? White, green, and liquid.
I have Chrono and Nano.
Chrono?
Yes.
Holy shit. I don't know, yeah, just attack. I think we can't get combined attack with more ACUs. Just
I
to attack on the left side.
And don't worry about power, someone overflowing me 2000 and I'm wasting
on
your ACU.
Let's get Lex.
You guys go to the one way, but we all four should have.
No, it's okay, they will go left and we will go right. We change the plan.
So, we'll go for the white or for the blue?
No.
Here is the white. Here is the white.
Oh,
let's
okay.
Adjust to
and
the
some
upgrade.
Go, come to the white.
I will make Chrono, okay? And after I got Chrono, I will come to you, though. Try to not die.
Try to what?
Not die. But with some good overcharges. You can, it's all the artillery. If you dodge well.
Yeah, I need storages, sure. Oh my god. Can you give me storage or.
I'm making one now. Yeah.
I'm building also. But it's
back,
just insane.
Yeah,
I don't have gun.
Yeah.
I have a restoration field and I have no one to restore.
I'm coming soon. Just
do you have restoration field?
What does he want to do? He got all the artillery. Just ignore him and dodge.
Yeah, I will overcharge soon. I don't have power because I'm assisting.
I needed
him.
To
okay.
Kill some units so he won't make too much
difference. The water, you are going to die.
Overcharge.
Don't kill him. Don't kill him. Yeah, okay. Well, nice one. But just don't die. If you die, it's over. If you don't die, I will assist you soon.
I may die to the gun. Well, actually, no.
I'm fucking Chrono. Fuck, a hoplite. Killing all these engineers. Shit, that's really bad. I needed those engineers. Oh, good job, guys. Good job. Push on. Push to Vector.
Corsairs.
Yeah, careful. Go into
the water.
Go in the water. We don't have air. Can we build air?
Oh my god, they are moving from the back.
I'm like
shit.
80% done. It takes a while, sorry. Yeah, you are good. You're good.
That double nano was a bad idea.
I think it's okay because I will be fucking epic strong. I have level nano and chrono when I'm done. All thing I don't have is restoration.
It's not chrono, it's restoration.
What? No, I will make chrono. the Chrono? Oh, I will have some fucking. Yes. And I'm 90% done.
I have restoration heal, but I am the guy who has no restoration.
You know what? Let's start from here. Okay, RT?
Yeah.
We need air control now, okay? Can we start making air and get some scouting, some radar? No, overcharge the ship.
Oh my god!
Yeah, wait, I'm done. I'm done.
Not,
I'm ready
I can't
to go.
Shoot, but they can shoot.
I'm ready to go. 600 DPS, you say?
What?
You said 600 DPS.
800 if you get double gun.
I have only one. Should I get the other? I will get the other gun, okay? It will take only a few seconds.
I have restoration field.
Assist me, okay?
Okay.
Watch out, they are gonna...
Yeah, it's like 5 seconds and it's done.
Let's rank up on the artist.
Okay, I'm done. Let's go.
Okay, you go first. I have shitload of...
No, just stay behind.
Oh, I mean no. I have the restoration field.
Yeah, get team health.
They're trying to mail us.
Yeah.
It
or we need
won't give damage.
Radar and...
Okay, I'm making radar. But it still may die.
Okay. Look at the shit, they are dying like... I don't know, like there was some artillery against the Chrono I see. Look at this, I already have veterans
too. Oh shit, so many veterans.
I have veterans too after 2 seconds. Just follow me, make rather maybe some flank, you know? You want to overcharge that? It's already dead.
Hey, Arty, get a ship, get some Arty air.
We need units around my ACU because everything will restore. And okay, I'm following.
Send
this. Also, do you have T2? Zach,
I'm working on
tech. No, no, I don't have tech.
Oh yeah, you don't. I at oh shit, I'm making radar. Here is the ACU actually.
Just follow. Okay, maybe make tech one torpedo launcher.
Be afraid of.
Take care, he's timing you.
It's with TML. I wish I could detect it. But I can't.
Make
well, maybe I will. Wait. I will show him with the bot. Here, ground attack. Fuck you.
I have T2.
I ground attack this motherfucker.
It works. It has flash.
And look at this shit.
Yes, I say it works against. No. It
you can
work
down.
As snipe.
He's dead then.
Yeah. Come on.
No, don't lose units, just don't lose units.
Do it, Zach! Just drag your order!
I'm doing that.
In front of him.
Yeah, it needs some time to... Oh fuck, he's going out
can
of range,
I get
man!
Second? What the fuck?
He's out of range, I lost vision.
Make
Zona.
Make a torpedo!
Make Zona.
Can I get second Nano?
Okay, guys,
no,
I'm
like
shift for you.
Sona?
Yes, I need vision.
Here is it, but you won't stop him. Okay. Try to block him with units.
Wait, I'm
there are mercies fighting water.
We don't care about mercies.
No, we do. Move into water.
Really?
Wow,
Zon.
Depends on who they target. They target.
Okay, what's that blue one?
1, 2, 3, 4. They won't kill me. But they kill me anyway if we go to the water. Oh, okay. They're not smart.
Make anti-air. You are tech 2, make anti-air.
Oh shit. Yeah, I know. They can ground fire. Go and damage your ACU.
Yeah, sure.
I will make double. Can someone support my second resource or not?
Yeah,
second
I'm attacking,
regeneration
okay.
Upgrade.
Yeah, make it. It's okay, I'm attacking.
Zach, I will give you 3 engineers to assist my ACU.
Yes. We can make like experimental tool.
Oh!
I pick economy.
How you think about breaking this with your ACU?
Yeah, I'm on the way. I already targeted.
I have minus 5,000 power.
Holy shit.
Okay, give it to you.
Well, Green, can you stop producing the air for just for
I overflow 3,000. I overflow 3,000.
Oh, okay.
I gave you...
Get some storage.
I don't know, we only started, but they are already...
I am manually building you, okay?
Yeah, it works.
We only started, but I don't know. They are already dead.
Yeah, they didn't do much.
Yeah,
I don't know what was Yudi doing. He's like...
I'm manually boosting you on the time. I want
to attack, but I'm going to attack. I need power, if you can, for overcharge.
Actually, you can over... Oh.
I am
just shoot,
you.
It will work.
Yeah, but
so you have DPS like UPGs.
Why can't I overcharge the shield?
He won't survive too long with that. You take all these PDs with 2 shots.
Not with 2. Oh, he can.
He's realizing his mistake.
You know, actually, this upgrade you have, it's like the laser. It costs like the laser.
I think he's realizing his mistake. Okay, I'm moving on.
You can move. Yeah.
I can move
into
the base.
No, maybe you should kill those buildings to get the Terranis.
I don't need to be honest, you don't need 4 people having this upgrade. It's enough with one hand.
Assist my ACU, please. I give engineer to everyone.
I'm assisting already.
Tech 3 bomber.
Yeah.
Who cares? I regen more than you can kill. He's not even good.
Yeah. And if we meet, we should get the double regen.
We should test this sometime.
Yeah, it's actually, that didn't even
you
work.
You don't need 4 SUs, having this 1 SU is strong.
Yeah, but no one is near me. There is nothing damaged near me. It's
bad. I fought him.
You can go to the right, yeah.
Yeah, I'm on my right. I'm already again at full health.
I will not be faster than you. Maybe I will turn off my mass extractors, so we will have more power.
Not sure what you did on the left side, but it was good. You killed some guy, very bad, good job.
Finally! Okay, I have double repair, nano, T2 and double restoration heal.
Yeah, not sure how good restoration heal is.
Oh, wild green! Oh, please, try to move this transport closer to me, the damaged transport. Something damaged, move it to me.
Yeah, that's true.
Wow.
White green, fucking pay attention.
Oh, we won't even fight him. He will be sniped by Tech 3 bombers.
Move this transport to slow.
Just to test. Wild Green. Oh, he will move after he drops. Yudi will not dodge this. Oh, shit.
Right to the side.
Oh, it's like he's not... Oh, does this gun fight? Deals how many damage?
You said 600.
Okay, that was a strange game.
Yeah, it was. We did.
The Tech 3 bomber. Tech 3 bomber flying near me. It was not repairing. Maybe it was too far away.